Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam said, "By Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, when I return home, I find a date lying there on the bedding and pick it up to eat, but then I replace it fearing lest it should be given an alms." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 2474.